Today I've been busy removing. I'm all of a fidgety fidge. My elastics were on the embankment, the third seat from Waterloo Bridge. But the cooking and all the attendance didn't happen to suit me so well. So I ordered my man to pack up and look out for another hotel. Oh, we did, and the new place is extra, I vow. Just wait till I tell you where I'm staying now. Too high, and it's nice to see swells who are passing look on you with envious eye. And when you wake up in the morning, what finer thing could there be than to have a good walk for your breakfast and the same for your dinner and tea? Oh, there's many a swell up in Park Lane tonight. We'd be glad if he only had my appetite. I live in Trafalgar Square. Four lights to guide me. Fountains and statues all over the place. The metropole staring me right in the face. I'll admit it's a drive for drafting. But I look at it this way, you see.